solve a question from numbers. 100 tens means what? Okay? Tens means what? Tens, it means what? This one? How many zeros are there? There are only one zero. This one. So 100 tens means 100. Then this zero, one zero will be there. It means 1000. So D number is the answer. 1000. Isn't it very easy? Now let's do this question. Tina had four numbers. She used each number only once to make a larger number. The numbers are 7, 9, 4 and 5. If Tina put 9 in the hundreds place, what would be the largest number she could make? Okay, so first comes ones, then comes tens, then comes hundreds, then comes thousand. So for here it's telling if Tina puts 9 in the hundreds place, so 9 should be in the hundreds place. Then we have to choose a number when 9 is in the hundreds place. You can see in A number only 9 is in the hundreds place. Other number there is 9 is not in the hundreds place. So it is 7, 9, 5, 4. Okay, so A number is the answer. Is it clear? Now let's move to this question. Which should not be placed in the box to have the number in order from the greatest to least? Not. Okay, greatest to least, it means in descending order. So we have to find the number. If it is placed, it will be not in descending order. So first 7952 is there, then 5,642 is there, then it is question mark, we have to find that one, then 2,341 is there. So first is 2,431. Yes, it will be in descending order, so it will be not the answer. Then 3,241. Yes, if we place this number over here, then it will be also in descending order, so it is also not possible. Then 5,611. If we place this 5,611 over here, so it will be also not possible because it will form descending order. In 5,946, if we place it over here, then it will not form descending order because 5,642 is there. It will be greater. This number will be greater than this number. So it will be not in descending order. So over here is written not. So which one is the answer? Answer is D. Okay?